Boko Haram and ISIS are out to grab Libya. From there, they plan violent, bloody attacks throughout Italy, including the Vatican. Catholics revere the Holy Father's inerrancy on faith and morals. But the Holy Father may be out to lunch on practical matters. The clergy issue impotent pleas for peace with Islamists. However, Christians must get guns to defend life against Muslim murderers. As Christ Jesus our Lord says, the man without a sword must sell his cloak and buy one.